شعت شمس الكون من نور الحسين، هنيت لله حق ابو الحسنين.
السلام عليكم everyone. I'd like to congratulate you all on this joyful day, the birthday of Imam Hussein عليه السلام. Imam Zain al-Abidin and Abu Fadl al-Abbas. Inshallah, we're all blessed with their ziyarah in the coming years, and we get to spend these holy nights of Sha'ban by their shrines.
Salam alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ayyad Sha'bani ro tamam binandegan shabake jahani Imam Hussain alayhis salam tabrik o tahniyat. Arz.
Salam brothers and sisters. I would like to congratulate you all for the birth of the moons of Sha'ban, Imam Hussain, Abu Fadl al-Abbas, and Imam Zain al-Abidin alayhim assalam. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Congratulations on this auspicious occasion of the birth of Imam al-Hussein. And inshallah, I pray that we can all go and visit him and do his ziyarah inshallah. Until then, don't eat too much cake. Salam wa rahmatullah.
So from outside Imam Hussein TV in London, me and Abbas would like to congratulate the Muslim Ummah on the birth of the Master of Martyrs, Imam al-Hussein. And we hope that by next day, inshallah, we're all under the dome of Aba Abdullah during Sha'ban in Karbala. Say something, Abbasi.
Happy birthday.
To who?
To Imam Hussein.
I would like to congratulate the Shia of Amir al-Mu'mineen on the birth of our beloved Imam Hussein alayhi salam.
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad. Aaj shab-e-juma hai aur shab-e-viladat-e-hazrat Imam Hussein alayhi salam hai. Main Imam Hussein alayhi salam ke جہاں جہاں تک دنیا میں چاہنے والے ہیں امام حسین ٹی وی چینل کے حوالے سے ان تمام حضرات کو ان تمام سننے والوں کو امام حسین علیہ السلام کی ولادت کی مبارکباد پیش کرتا ہوں
السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ I would like to congratulate everyone on the birth of our master امام حسین علیہ السلام and I wish everyone a great and blessed day thank you
السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ مبارك للعالم الإسلامي ذكرى الولادات الميمونة وخصوصاً ولادة الإمام الحسين عليه السلام نتمنى إن شاء الله سنة خير على كل العالم الإسلامي شكراً جزيلاً
Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. Zainab Amy here on the set for Morning Barakah with Imam Hussein TV3. And I would like to congratulate you all on this beautiful occasion on the birth of our master, Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam. Now truly our Imam, he inspires the human being to live and die for truth and justice. And also to bear the hardships of this dunya with great class and great courage as well. But my dear brothers and sisters, on this happy occasion, please do not forget the Hussein of our time, Imam al-Mahdi. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us, through our love of Sayyid al-Shuhada alayhi salam, worthy of serving the Imam of our time. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. I would like to congratulate you all for the occasion of the birth of Imam Hussein, Abu Fadl al-Abbas, and Imam Zain al-Abidin alayhi salam. And I wish you all the best.
Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. I would like to congratulate you all, Mu'min, for this special occasion, the birth of Imam Hussein, Abu Fadl al-Abbas, and Zain al-Abidin alayhi salam. Wassalamu alaikum.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I would like to congratulate all the brothers and sisters in the Ummah on the birth of Aba Abdullah al-Hussein. And I would like to give you one quote that I really feel that we should learn from and that we can learn from. Aba Abdullah says, when a poor man begs for your help, his pride is hurt. Therefore, do not deal another blow to his pride by letting him down. Inshallah, in these joyful days, we take the time to study Aba Abdullah's life. To study Imam Hussein's life, to study what he was about and not limit him to the 10th of Muharram.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Congratulations of the birth of Imam Hussein alayhi salam.